जनरली स्पीकिंग टू अ गर्ल पर से इज नॉट हराम एज लॉन्ग एज इट इज विद इन द पर्व्यू ऑफ द इस्लामिक शरिया, एज लॉन्ग एज यू मेंटेन योर इस्लामिक हिजाब एंड यू मेंटेन ऑल द ड्यू डेकोरम, इट इज परमिसेबल. द टॉक शुड बी ओनली दैट विच इज नेसेसरी. इन दिस केस योर क्वेश्चन इज दैट यू वॉन्ट टू टॉक विद द गर्ल यू वॉन्ट टू मैरी एज लॉन्ग एज द टॉक इज हलाल. इफ you are looking for a life partner and then if you think that you want to interview that girl, and it is better that you have it along with a mahram. The best would be that if you speak with the girl along with a mahram, along with the father, along with the brother, that is the best. You can go to the house, speak. You can speak with her with few minutes, half an hour, 1 hour. There's no restriction as long as the talk is halal and it is regarding your marriage, as long as it is not breaking the boundaries of Islam. Regarding talking with a girl who you want to marry on the phone, also if there is a requirement is permitted, but see to it that the talk should be within the boundaries of Islam. It should not be talk which is vulgar or talk which is obscene. If it's talk related with something which is important, the issue that you want to know regarding your marriage, yes, it is permissible. Even at that time, if it is done on a speakerphone where the father is there on the other side of the girl, a mahram is there or the brother is there, it is preferable, less chances that the shaitan will come to you. Because many a times if you are speaking alone with a girl, there are various verses in the Quran which says that be careful of the khutwatu shaitan, the footsteps of the devil. So when you're talking alone, there are high chances that you can slip away. So it is preferable if it is done on the speakerphone and the girl has her brother or her father along with her, it is much safer. Otherwise, I'm not saying it's haram to talk to her alone on the phone, but it is preferable to have a mahram, and there are more chances that it would be a talk which is permissible in Islam. Hope that answers the question.